Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with the second video about the three video series. In the last video I showed you how you can install File Backups Firefox add-on and save the file to a directory named Trifikis. With this video we will connect the Google Drive's setting with the Drive Wiki in the downloads folder. Yeah? So I already opened the folder, yeah, and then it's as easy as this. If we have Google Drives installed already, yeah, so it can also be seen. So we should have a Google Drive like this folder. Right click, and then it says Google Drive, and then sync this folder. Yeah, that's basically it. It starts the syncing process and makes a backup. And then we can have a look at our Google Drive in the web, in the cloud. Say, right click, Google Drive, visit Google Drive on the web. So this is my Google Drive. So there is my Google Drive, so which is also connected with the main PC. And then there is the computers, my computers, and there is a wiki, a directory which is called Drive Wikis. Yeah, so you can see there is also the TillWiki backups which are also synced. Yeah. If you don't want to have the TillWiki backups also to be synced to the cloud, it's relatively easy. You can switch the backups one directory higher. So if you add .. TillWiki backups, then the backups will be saved to the downloads folder. Yeah, but for the demo purposes, I leave it as it is. Yeah, that's basically it. How to connect or how to backup a drive. Yeah, it's as simple as right click and Google Drive, and now it says stop syncing, or here start syncing the folder. If you say stop syncing, then the files, the backups, still are kept in the cloud. They are not deleted. Yeah, that's it for the second video, and see you with the third video where we connect this file, yeah, with Tiddly Drive. Because if I make a double click here, I don't get the TillyWiki, I only get the text. See you in the next video.